Get ready for the next battle.
There's no way we can have a top 10 on Friday without including Jeremy.
Cool. Round one.
Round 2. Oh, Round 3.